JR, how many dates do we have to go on before
good one
intimate night needs to happen?
Good one.
Man, so you know I gotta keep it honest.
Yes.
Yes.
Please do.
I'm 30. I'll be 39 in a couple weeks.
Right.
Y'all probably already know.
Yep.
So this is with a woman. She was like 43 years old. And I was maybe simping. I think I was simping at this point. But this woman, I could have laid her down on, like, I think this was the second date, but I just had too much to drink. And I felt sick, so it didn't happen. I could have, but it didn't. So to answer your question, I can't speak for all men, but I think within those first two, maybe three dates, if there's no intimacy there, and we've discussed, because the first date, this is what I know about women. You have to you have to cross that barrier of sexual innuendo at least on the first date. So a woman, because women tend to think sometimes that, hey, I don't know if this guy maybe really liked me or not. It can be subtle, you know, but you have to at least cross that line, like, to let her know that, you know, that you're interested in that type of, you're on that type of time. So me personally, I would say, you know, second or third date. I mean, and it's a lot of factors involved with this, time as well, because what's the time frame between these dates?
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So that's another factor. So if we're consistently going on dates every week or every couple weeks, then I would say third date or so. Because why are you going on dates with me after this? Like, what are we doing here? Are you not attracted to me? If you're going on dates, if you're going on more than one date with me, then I'm assuming that you're attracted to me or whatever. I'm attracted to you, obviously. Because any man who's going on a date with you, he wants to sleep with you. This isn't anything that, hey, I want to know if he's attracted to me or not. If he's going on a date with you, he wants to sleep with you.
Right.
So,
we hear a comment from Miss Brittany B. Let me see, can I get it back up here? Miss Brittany B says, if you carry yourself like a wife, he will treat you as such. A man with a plan for you will value you. Miss Brittany B, I want you to explain the value a little bit longer, because he said three dates. I want to add something to that, because I'm just going back to my day of dating, because I dated a lot. You know, we dated in my day.
Yeah.
And I remember.
You courted.
Okay, we courted. But I remember my husband and I in the beginning, when we realized that we liked each other, we talked all the time. So, you know, one day or one date was almost like 24 hours. Does that make sense? Do they still do that stuff nowadays? I don't know if people do that or not. But, you know, it's like.
I do multiple dates. It's not 24 hours, but I do multiple dates in one date. But go ahead.
Well, you know, it feels like 24. It wouldn't be 24 hours, but you were just learning so much about each other. It was almost like, let's continue to talk or let's continue to do whatever. And it wasn't like having to be about formally going out on a date. It was just, you always wanted to, you go to work, you come home, you want to talk to that person. So then you all may fall asleep talking, or then the next weekend might be the same thing. So it was more to it than just going on the dates. It was just always that person if you were that interested. So it was almost just like constantly getting to know them. So about time it came time to have the relations, it almost seemed like y'all was together 6 months. Does that make sense?
It does.
Yeah.
It does.
Do people still do that or no? Is that crazy to do that? All right, was that just something we did years back?
I think it occurs. I think that does happen. I mean, if you have that level of respect, I'm not saying that you respect the woman, because that's the biggest thing. Like, we're like, and there's been an argument, and I've done several polls on my community tab about this, about the dates and the body count and all that stuff like that. I don't respect the woman any less. That's just me. I don't respect the woman any less, whether it's the first date, because I feel like I'm that guy at the end of the day. That's just me.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm that dude. So if she sleeps with me on the first date, if I'm feeling her on that, like it's this isn't like how we like when you hear women, are you gonna call me? You're not gonna call me.
Right.
Nowadays, women can't stop dudes from calling. They wish dudes would stop calling them.